Well, now we got Bonnie Felicia's in the hot seat. She's getting ready to go up against the Gagoots. Bonnie, how are you feeling about this?
Not good.
but it
is what it is.
It is what it is, but you're our very first winner. And
I didn't even know anything. You didn't tell me anything ahead of time that time.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, and
I was the guinea pig.
And now you know. Now you know all about the Gagoots.
Yes.
You had time to research him.
Yes.
Time to figure it all out. And are you guys ready to rock and roll? That's the Gagoots theme song, and he is ready to go. All right, is everybody ready?
Yes.
Who goes first? Him?
No, you can go.
You can go first. Ladies first. And 3, 2, 1, roast.
The Gagoots' mustache is constantly falling off. Too bad that nose doesn't come off with his glasses.
Oh, I like that. That's some hairdo you got. Who's your hairdresser? The Bride of Frankenstein? You're getting your nails done at Petco.
Gagoots' mustache is just like his mother's, but hers doesn't fall off.
Oh! Bonnie wants it. I'll give you a free mustache ride later. Only cost you 50 cents. That's the service charge to glue it back. Go ahead.
The Gagoots is a small boat owner. His wife said he has a little dinghy.
Oh! Bonnie, you always seem to wear the same type of dresses. That's because you get all of your clothes from Diana Ross's dumpster.
I asked my Italian friend what a Gagoots means. After seeing him, she said it must mean kid toucher.
Oh, I'm a no pedophilino. I'm a no pedophilino. I'm a no
pedophilino.
You live down the street. Nice family. Keep to
themselves. Yeah. Like some, I'm going to serve that in my next restaurant. Will you like a nice pedophilino with a vodka sauce? All right, I'm sorry. Bonnie, you're so horny that the last time you had sex with a man, he became the wet spot.
Oh!
The Gagoots can actually remember his first BJ. He just can't remember what he washed it down with.
Oh! Your guardian angel sent a resume to Satan, you son of Donamitri.
The Gagoots has always loved guinea pigs, but just once he'd love to have a skinny Irish girl.
Oh, I had a more Irish girls than you know. And maybe your mama.
Yes.
Okay, my turn. The skeletons in your closet started their own support group.
It's a shame the Gagoots doesn't speak much of the English. And he didn't know what a merkin was. A merkin is an artificial hairpiece for the pubic area, or more simply put, a toupee for the pubes. He bought that mustache on the merkin clearance rack. He loved the low price, but knew something was fishy about it.
Oh!
Can I use the same joke I use? Your crotch is a condo for fruit flies.
Hey, that's you can't double down.
All right, I got one. If you had a pee-pee sticking out of you for every pee-pee that was in you, you look like a friggin' porcupine.
My vag has less hair on it than the Gagoots has on his lip, but that's because I shave.
Oh, man. Oh.
You do.
Yeah.
You got it. I was back to the
cross your legs. Oh, yeah.
You get an extra point for shaving your...
I've gotten one, yeah.
And time! Very good. Came out the gate swinging hard on that one, man. Wow, Bonnie's really let it go.
I got a lot of anger.
Gagoots, what do you think about Bonnie, her this time around? A different Bonnie from the first show.
She was a much better, right? Improved, just like all of my students that they cook with me.
Yes.
They improve. And I tell her, you wear a clothes like a Bonnie, you're going to get a big marks with me. You're
going
to be bending over to pick up a lot of stuff.
All right, Goonan, what do you think about Bonnie Scalise's roasting?
Her a 7.
Wow, 7, yes.
A 7, she stuck with the mustache. and she also made fun of his. Yeah, I thought it was pretty good. And cross your legs, I could tell you shaved. It was angry and turned me on.
Sally, what do you think?
Yeah, same thing, 7.
Turned you on too. Yes,
you turned me on.
How do you think you were here the last time, last go around?
Yeah, she was so brave the last time because it was really,
no
idea. It was really hard to
you know, come with all these things and not know what to expect. So, like, I mean, I really give you a lot of credit for being, like, one of the first people up there.
Thank you, Sal.
Excellent. Yeah, you're welcome. Excellent. You are brave.
Thanks.
Yeah, big lucky seven.
Yeah, seven. Wow, seven's across the board.
A lot more rapid, right, you know, right to it. You know,
three sevens and two lemons.
I just got that a second ago.
Time for me to go, and I pointed at them, too.
The Gagoo, you know, he has a lot of nerve. He has a pair of garlic knots on him, I tell you.
Yeah. And I love you, too. I got to go. My mustache, she's falling off.
Very good, very good.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Bonnie, I love you, buddy.